Cleveland-based artist and world-renowned harpist Yolanda Kondonassis in our studio this morning. What an amazing artist. She's nominated for a Grammy. Congratulations for that. There she goes for Best Classical Instrumental Solo, and you can hear why.